slammed himself with a tackle this morning. Faceless coward. And freedom will be defended. Two planes into the towers of 1 and 2 World Trade Center. A third plane crashed into the Pentagon.
If tomorrow all things were gone, I'd work for all my life.
Very worried, very scared.
We will do.
Join me in saying a prayer for the victims and their families.
From the lakes of Minnesota.